Okay, so I decided to start my next fairy house, just some of the components. And so I'm thinking that I'll tweak that in a minute. Let me finish cutting some of these. Freaking construction crew here. Is that the same length? Do, 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 do. That's why I don't like doing that because it stretches it till it breaks. So I don't have enough of that. I'm gonna have to cut another one. But in the meantime, you know what? I need one of my tiles. That one looks a little crooked, but that's awesome. That will work. Do, 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 do. As I manhandle it over to the tile. Well, fact, let me do this on the tile too. I know you probably can't hear me. I'm talking to myself. Now, I may have to make those triangles. I don't know. Let's look, see what that looks like. Right, if I do that, and I'm just playing, I didn't measure that, so I'm just seeing if it's possible to do what I'm thinking about doing. Do, 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 do. So. I wonder if I'll be able to get these off there without breaking them. Well, I hope so. That's all I can do. I really have no options at this point. All right, so let's put that away for right now. Now, this is really going to be a math problem here. Nothing of the fact that this has not been conditioned at all. Crush. Run it through the machine. Too bad. Wow. Not bad at all. Okay. I have no idea how I'm going to do this part. Well, I kind of do. Little cutting tool. This one. Look at my drawing. Yeah, okay. This may take a little sculpting. What? I think I might have. It's a little bit too big, believe it or not. Are these the right size? These are the right size. I need la, 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 la. All right, so